Former Hopewell star Krista Harmato is used to winning. She won two national championships at volleyball at Penn State and hopes her success continues at her first Olympic Games. Channel 11's Bill Phillips found out what she's doing to bring home the gold.
At Hopewell High School, she was the state player of the year. At Penn State, she was a two-time national champion. She plays professionally in Italy, but for Krista Harmato, it all seems to pale in comparison to being selected to the Olympic team.
You know, the head coach started to talk, and he, you know, the first thing he said is, you know, we nominated you for the 2012 Olympic team, and you know, you're going to London. Once he said I was going to London, I pretty much, I don't know, it was almost like I blacked out because it was like everything after that, I was just so happy.
Krista is happy she made the decision to try volleyball on the suggestion of her gym teacher. During our Skype interview, I asked her about that moment.
It's almost unimaginable that that one little moment changed the direction of your life.
Just goes to show you that you're not going to know, you know, how something's going to work out unless you try it.
Harmato says a key to her success has been the ability to keep a balance in her life on and off the court. She also has a great perspective on what it would mean to claim gold in London.
You know, all of this is so much bigger than just me. From the support of back home with my family and friends in the town, and then all my coaches and everybody that's been a part of this journey, you really represent something a lot bigger than yourself.
I'm Bill Phillips, Channel 11 News.
And Beaver County will have two Olympians. Track star Lauren Williams is headed to her third Olympic Games. She's in the pool for the women's relay, and Olympic rower Amanda Polk is settling in. The Oakland Catholic grad emailed this photo from London to Channel 11's Bill Phillips. You can find more of her photos from the Summer Games online at WPXI.com. Amanda and Krista, just two of our local Olympians. You can meet them all tomorrow night at 7 on Pittsburgh Goes for the Gold right here on Channel 11.